Pennsylvania, number 429 for Sergeant Olivia B. from Riverfield, New Jersey, 78.5 by Captain Aaron Schwinton, 1st 7th, Pennsylvania, the 1st Sergeant Olivia Taylor from Wakefield, Virginia. Company I is commanded by Captain Tom Malloy from Orno, Maine. The 1st Sergeant is Ladies and gentlemen, the 2nd Regiment of the United States Corps of Cadets. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and welcome to the field the West Point Glee Club under the direction of Constance Chase as they perform our national anthem. Feel free to sing along as it is performed.
And gentlemen, your attention please. As 5 highly trained couples approach the stadium in our LUH 74. Pennsylvania. Tonight, Kane is the number of company G3, and today he's completing jump number 457. Put your hands together. From Lafayette, California. Today, Harvey is a member of company I-3, and today he's completing jump number 420. Up next in the stack is Cadet Drew Cochran from Conroe, Idaho. Cadet Cochran is a member of company E-2. Today, Cadet Cochran is completing jump number 415. The stack for your Black Knights and flying the American flag is Cadet Dean Crowder from Houston, California. Cadet Crowder is completing jump number 557. Put your hands together for Cadet Crowder. Ladies and gentlemen, please show your support for the wings of West Point as the pilots of 2nd Aviation Detachment for Solar of Flyby. Thank you.